Does he really mean it?
Great Serapis, are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer. Accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my dra- in the Kibodos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest.
Ωροκαλός. Είναι από Θαλήν. Πολέμου χρήξαστε.
Thank you. Ιδιώτη.
A man who can heft things. Namely, me.
What?
And my injured foot.
I come on the priest's request, drummer.
Then get me out of here, Magi!
Well, can't be sure it's safe yet.
Alarm! This way!
Could not have lasted much longer.
Ah!
What?
Hey!
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it, and ran away! I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life, being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them, then.
Go on! Get that skin! I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest. You clear my name!
Oh.